The Department of Plant Agriculture at the University of Guelph is Canada's largest and most diverse applied plant biology department. We offer an interdisciplinary research environment in modern, well-equipped research stations and laboratories to provide excellence in graduate education and training. The Master of Science in Plant Agriculture program offers specialization in four broad fields of the plant sciences. Students conduct basic and applied research on topics within these fields based on their interest and career goals.
My research is based on plant pathology and identifying genes that are related to resistance to diseases. And the disease I'm specifically working with is a really bad cosmetic mark. It doesn't taste very good, it doesn't look very good. And so being able to have resistance to this disease means that the product that comes out of the field will be healthier looking, it'll be better able to be marketed, and the farmers will get a greater profit without using pesticides to do that. I'm hoping to continue on in research, either within a university setting or in the industry, and the Department of Plant Agriculture really helped to support that with giving me lots of different opportunities to make connections with people within the industry as well.
Graduates will possess a strong foundation on which they can be highly successful in science-related positions in research, government, industry, and consulting.
Currently, what we're trying to do is bring in LED lights to greenhouses. The thing with LED lights is they're much more energy efficient, so we're hoping to get them into greenhouses and replace the high-pressure sodium lights. These LED lights are cool to the touch, so we can put them very close to the plants and even inside the plant canopy. Right now, the most interesting part that I'm working with is LEDs and how they affect sugar export. We use a technique that involves radioisotopes to follow sugars and when they leave the leaf, and it's very interesting to see the different export rates based on the colors of lights that we are giving to these leaves. At the higher light intensities, we're seeing a much higher rate of export than we would see at the lower light intensities. After I graduate, I plan to continue my research, hopefully in a government setting or a privatized industry setting. I would also like to continue my research on this plant export and the sugar export patterns of these plants. It does really interest me based on the biochemical analysis that we're able to do.
Plant agricultural scientists at the University of Guelph have broadly impacted the daily lives of growers, consumers, and industry in Canada and throughout the world. Our faculty includes internationally recognized researchers. Plant Ag graduate programs have strong connections with industry leaders, allowing students to attain fieldwork experience during their program and professional opportunities once they graduate.
My research is on an endangered species. So what I'm trying to do is bring it back from the brink of extinction. And by doing this, by using micropropagation and cryopreservation and other tools available to me, not only do we get to learn more about this species, which not a lot is known about, but we can increase the population here in Canada. I was also given the opportunity to be a TA here at the University of Guelph, which was a lot of fun, and I got to learn a lot about teaching and interacting with students. One of the things that's really nice about the Department of Plant Agriculture is how well the graduate students seem to get along. We get together, we have different events, and we have made a lot of friends and met a lot of people here.
Several scholarships are available to support our students. In addition, there are numerous research and teaching assistantship opportunities for graduate students. Plants provide food, raw materials, and a healthy environment, and are the cornerstone for life on Earth. The Master of Science in Plant Agriculture program provides the fundamental knowledge needed for understanding and enhancing plant life.